This is Tozer. Some people are asking about him, and he sort of ran off the other day and didn't come back, but he's doing well, and he comes with us every day. You know, whenever I was a little boy, one of the highlights of our year, or two or three times a year, was going over to my aunt and uncle's house, and my cousin's house, who lived just outside of Saintfield in the county town. They were so good to us whenever we were young children, and we used to thoroughly enjoy going to their home. And one of the things that really stood out about that little home was just the sense of a Christian atmosphere within the walls of that home. And I remember just above the mantelpiece in their living room, there was a text of scripture. I didn't know many Bible verses, but there were a couple of verses that I learned in my youth from just visiting that home. One was from Proverbs chapter 3. In all thy ways acknowledge him, and he shall direct thy paths. There's a verse for Christian living. In all thy ways acknowledge him, and he shall direct thy paths. And then just across on the other wall, there was a painting of a lady walking beside a river. She had a huge burden upon her back, a burden of sticks, and she was stooped over a little bit. It was a lovely painting. And then just across the top of that verse, or that painting, cast thy burden upon the Lord. Psalm 55 and 22, cast thy burden upon the Lord. And I used to sit as a little boy in that living room and look at those two texts of scriptures, and sometimes used to wonder, what does that mean? What does it mean to cast your burden upon the Lord? Well, you would know that if you're a Christian, that life has many burdens, many worries, many fears, and many concerns. Often in time we are weak and we are heavy laden, cumbered with a load of care. But we should never be discouraged. We can take it to the Lord in prayer and cast all of our burden upon the Lord. He is almighty. He's able to bear them. He's all knowing. He knows all about them. He's all loving. He cares about your burdens. We are living in days where many people are tremendously burdened. And those two verses of scripture, in all thy ways acknowledge him and he shall direct thy paths. Cast thy burden upon the Lord, are favourites of many. And since all of those years ago, learning those texts, just from reading them on the walls, I have learned to prove the reality of them, the integrity of them, the strength of them. What today is your burden? Maybe it's for your family, for their salvation. Maybe it's the fear of the unknown, the fear of the future. Maybe it's a physical burden, a financial burden, an emotional burden, a spiritual burden. Cast your burden upon the Lord. Peter said something similar in 1 Peter chapter 5, casting all your care upon him, for he careth for you. Peter was a fisherman, and the word cast there is just like a word picture of somebody taking a great net and casting it over the side of the vessel into the sea. And that's what Peter, that's what the psalmist says we are to do with our burdens. Cast them all upon the Lord and leave them there. That's the great challenge. Sometimes we lay our burdens at the Lord's feet, and then later on we lift them again. But we need to trust him in these days. The Bible says the Lord is good, a stronghold in the day of trouble, and he knoweth them that trust in him. God bless you richly, and we'll see you next time.